ready to blow up today? Are you ready to blow up today?
I don't really feel like blowing up today.
What do you mean you don't feel like blowing up?
I'm sad.
It's what you're supposed to do. You're made to blow up. You're programmed to blow up. You're not even a program. You're not even alive, but you're supposed to blow up.
I don't know. I just don't feel like it. I want to. My tummy hurts.
Shut up.
My tummy hurts.
No one wants to hear it. We just want you to blow something up.
It's in my family.
You don't have a family. You left your family when you became an explosion.
Baby's daddy.
Haven't even exploded yet.
I'm never blew up. Not gonna blow up.
You're gonna blow up. You're gonna blow up with me. We came out of that corn silo to blow up some motherfuckers. Now it's time to motherfucking blow up a motherfucker, you motherfucker.
I just want to go take a nap. My tummy hurts.
I'm gonna tuck you in for the rest of your life if you don't shut up, you fucking faggot.
I ran out of antidepressants this morning.
I'll run you out of town, and I'll run you into smithereens.
As your professional psychiatrist, I strongly advise that you wait at least 2 weeks before your serotonin levels get back in place.
How many years do you think we got left in our core anyways? 4 or 5? You know? Then we can take it easy.
What do you mean, how many do we have left? What do you mean, retired? You think we can just pack our bags and fucking hang out in Florida? This is a one-shot deal. You blow up, you die, you take others with you. You live to die, you die to live, and when you die, you're dead.
It's no point. My whole family never died. They never blew up.
You don't have a family.
It goes way back.
Nothing goes way back with us. It's a one-shot deal. You can't begin. You can't end. You only have one mission in your fate, and that's to blow up.
Back off, Rick.
Stevie, and there are chances that you could be on antidepressants for the rest of your life, and I'm sorry to tell you this, but there's a chance that you just may never ever blow up.
Maybe there's another thing that we could do. Maybe make the world a better place. You know, a different mission in life. Maybe we don't have to blow up after all. You know, maybe we can go another way.
I'm gonna become a gardener.
I don't want to blow up, though. You know, there's places I gotta go, and there's things I gotta
go. You're gonna go to hell. There's only one way for us. Straight to hell.
My tummy doesn't really hurt anymore. I think I'm gonna go out for burgers and shakes.
You're gonna go out in a blaze of glory, faggot.
I'll be seeing you later.
You will be seeing me in hell.
Not gonna blow up.
Concede with me, faggot.
See you later.
Get back and blow up.
See you later.
Get back and blow up!